Plenty of superstars take pride in where they come from, and the mischievous Jersey native, Liv Morgan, is no different.
Liv credits her Jersey roots for her grit and attitude in the ring. She says knowing that she has all of the 201 behind her is what motivates her to never back down from a fight.
You have to respect pride like that. We'll see if Morgan can gain an advantage with her scrappy wrestling.
From the middle rope.
Oh, a splash.
Now trapped in the position.
Oh yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Here's Liv Morgan into the quick cover.
Asuka gets the shoulder up.
She still has a lot more in her.
Right across the face. Corey, as we get deeper in this match, what do you think will be Asuka's key to success?
I mean, besides just being Asuka? I don't know if intimidation alone will win tonight for Asuka, so I have to say simply asserting her dominance as often as possible. Never slow down, never let up on the offense. Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Liv holds her off. Running, Hong Kong Rana.
Beautiful. Oh, to the arm, terrible. And she has an answer for Liv.
On the middle rope.
Cover. One, two. And she kicks out at two.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
Morgan with an opening to go high.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Taking flight.
And she doesn't connect.
One like that.